I shut the camera through the trap, and the sewer line goes directly into the manhole, which is only a few feet away. I'll continue to record as I come back. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.